I'm not used to having my microphone and my phone needing to be moved where they are. Okay, I think we're good. Okay. We are just gonna keep going, getting 100% of the levels. Should I increase my stuff? I should probably do that, right? I really like this islands theme. I really don't want to fight you. Make me faster. Oh, whoops. That's cool. I pressed down like five times. You know how I always used to complain about how long it took in Mario Maker for the menu to come up versus when you actually had control over the cursor? That, like, this is even worse than that. This is really bad. This whole menu is just so slow. Thanks, dude. What's up, CD-ROM? Maker 2 is like the final boss? No, this is even worse. It's not as important, thankfully, but that's really bad input. I don't even know what you'd call that. There's Knuckles. Do we want to go to Knuckles? Then to this level? Two five. Do we have 2 6 anywhere? Skipping around, apparently. Yeah, so I'll show you this. I don't need to do that. Oh, it didn't let me jump. Why? I do this. Oh. works. That very close. Oh, that's okay. I didn't click on it, so what would you do? Uh-oh. Whoa, it gave me another boost. Why? Okay. Thank you. I might have a better chance of just making it to where I need to go if I jump from here. No, no way. If only. You can stop. Can I break this? Yeah. Definitely get on from that rail. Thank you. Oh, so close. Damn. Thank you, autosave. God, who the heck is this guy? I don't think we've seen this guy, have we? No shield. The feet don't increase my silent ability. I just have to do it manually. If the camera would stop screwing me over. Oh my god, I can't see a single thing! Camera was atrocious. The restart button is gameplay. It's not a bug, it's a feature. Where the heck am I even going anymore? I was like, what's over here? This is a brand new level to us. haven't seen this one before. That also means we got to go exploring. Can't try speedrunning it from the start. I did it. Oh, I did not see those spikes. Okay. I didn't see the coin requirement. Is there a way to turn that off? I literally never use it. I hate that move. It's so annoying. I never mean to actually do the spinball move. Too slow. That sucks. I didn't know if they were gonna throw a red. Every time. I thought they were gonna throw a red ring at me. So I was trying to go slower than I normally would. I was like, yeah, this thing probably works. Yeah, I'll probably be fast enough, right? Hello? I guess I was going too slow to start.
Oh,
definitely not 20 rings, so it's 30 or so close. Alright, now we gotta go through and get rings. This freaking cloud man, oh my god. Stupid infant Mario Maker brain can't handle something so complex as not holding the button. Just letting you do it for you. Better. Oh, the freaking ceiling, dude. Come on. So rude. That. Jesus, the freaking ceiling. So in the way. Hang up there, right? Did you go down this way? Can't even jump off that? Okay. Dang. All the secret paths in this level are slower than the main path. So annoying. Thank you. they were moving up the ranks. I just wanted to see what the times were. I knew what my time was last time, but I forgot to check what S rank was. Why? Okay, better again. Was better. Do a raffle. God, C Loren, against all odds, 1,309 points. You won the raffle, that's a raffle. Oh, I'm not typing, okay. Interesting. There you go. Definitely did not mean to do that. The other one's got to be down here. It's the only part of the map I haven't covered yet. Just let me leave. You gonna get sued by Zoinks Incorporated? No, we're it would have been a funny joke, but if I knew other business terms, if I could remember them. I was gonna make a joke that it wasn't Zoinks Incorporated, it was Zoinks something, but I can't remember what those somethings are called. Zeroing. What? Aw, I was mashing because I wanted to do the moves. Also just get up there and do it, but you gotta try this. What? Why didn't you go up? Where am I going? Okay, well, I guess we're not doing that again. I think this is exactly what happened last time. That exact same scenario happened. Where I was trying to, I don't remember what I was trying to do last time, but I missed it and landed on, I think it was that set of track pads, or treadmills. I don't know what to call those things. And I just couldn't go back to it. So I never got it, I just abandoned it. Wait. I don't know if I wanted to do that. There we go. I had a very bad feeling that was going to turn me in the opposite direction and not let me get back. I know we gotta explore. I mean, we should kill this guy, right? Why not? I really don't like this boss. Mini boss, I guess. It's like, I don't know, it's a cool idea, it's just... The game's kind of janky, it doesn't really work the way that I would expect. What? Why are you off the platform? What are you doing? Well, I guess we're not fighting this guy. God, that was so annoying. Just gotta stick to the feet. second phase. Just kill them. That's nice. I guess I don't mind those guys so much anymore. That was pretty easy. Where's my marker? Oh, I don't have a marker anymore, right? Am I crazy, or did I just see a chair somewhere? Not that. Hey, I guess not. I don't know. I guess the answer to that question is yes. I am crazy. That's not what I thought it was going to be. I thought this challenge was going to be part of that. But apparently I was wrong. Dude, why am I collecting these guys for you? They're literally right in front of you. That's not even literally in the metaphorically sense. They were literally right in front of him. They actually were in front of him. Find where this challenge is. Can I stop being in the fighting phase, please? Oh, it's this mound. Oh my god. God, I hate this.
Metaphorically speaking, yes.
I did one. Now one. Are there other big piles of sand that I need to press? Which direction do you want me to go? Sand over here. I mean, besides these hills, but I don't think that's really what I'm looking for. Thank you. Okay. Maybe I'm stupid. Maybe I didn't see those, but I know I didn't see the mounds of sand at first at all. Because they just look like sand. I guess it's not even dirt. They didn't look very suspicious. They were just little mounds of sand. Maybe I'm just blind. Where are these chairs? I guess we've done them all. The heck was 2-6? Oh, there it is. Alright, I guess we're done here. I don't like this order. It puts the island you're in at the top, and then reorganizes the rest of the list to go in sequential order. Versus, having them set in place and the cursor just is where it is. I don't like it. I have so many of you. I just turned you in. I guess, the 30 guys that were right in front of the dude. 3-1. Alright. I hate that so much. Only thing I wish they would change about it is that once you've discovered them and uncovered them once, they don't go back to being blue beams of light. Makes me think I haven't done them yet. I don't think that's too much to ask for. Sonic, work with me. Sonic, what are you doing? Oh my god. I guess I may as well just keep going. Gotta relearn it anyway. I can land on that little island. death, right? Now in. Go, 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 like, first the beginning. What is this? Oh, that's just not very nice. You know, you got, you were gonna put them there. Jeez. That's a really, really high S time. I guess you can avoid some of these, like, cutscene things. That was a good run. So I almost feel like I can make it up to that ledge. But I'm like almost positive that I can. Can you? Okay, there's a rail. That's nice. Probably actually could skip that altogether. I don't know if I can skip this. Haha. Uh-huh. 2 minutes destroyed. Those portals are usually locked, but I don't think there's been any non-locked portals I've seen yet. A lot of Tails tokens here. And there's the girl. Sage. Kept wanting to call her Hazel. Chair 3-5, okay. Guess we can go here. Oh wait, I heard a guy here. I didn't hear a guy here. I wonder if I jump back into the lava if it'll restart the boss sequence. It'd be cool if they had like a way to refight the bosses. This. If I could get on some solid ground, Jesus Christ. How do you not recognize that as a infinity symbol? No. No. Thank you. Hold on 1 second. Thanks. I just went on this whole rant. I hate muting my microphone. Should have just done the Be Right Back screen from the start. I was saying, the people who called were my my college does a phone-a-thon program where they call all of the alumni and ask them to keep donating money. I've really just never understood that whole relationship. Goes first. The blue piece. You want to be an alumni? No, you don't. Yes, you do. Okay. That's fair. I shouldn't have said that anyway. This one was so easy, wow. I didn't make the circle. Chairs either. Can I have this melon, please? All the way up there. This island is so. Did Sonic commit war crimes yet? You want spoilers? Oh, there's one right here. Let's go. Okay. You're not playing? Oh, it's really fun. Anyway, there's this one fight. This one boss fight, like one of the giant dudes. He shoots rockets at you, and you like spin around and evade them, and then you dash over to him and open his mouth. And you make him eat the rockets, and then he explodes and dies. It's kind of crazy. You don't like how it looks or the sound effects? I don't think the voice acting is that great. Sonic's I got used to after a little while. Amy's is atrocious. Knuckles is bad. And Big is like, just, I don't understand why. Sections are hard to look at in the overworld or in the portal levels. In the overworld, I definitely agree. The ones in the portal levels, I think, are okay. They don't usually jank out all that hard. The ones in the 2D, the forest 2D sections in the overworld, though, are like really jank. Unlike what I said, hey, there's one right there. Finally. Besides the parts, locking sound? What do you mean locking? Two chairs. Locking sound. Oh, like onto objects like that, like the camera click sound. Jump sound? I mean, I never really played that many Sonic games, but like 30 ranks. Game sounds goofy? I don't really think every game needs to sound the same. It's just like very eccentric, I guess I'd call it. Cartoony. It's not really like a... I see what you're saying. Like, if you compare this to Breath of the Wild, the sounds are very, very different. I don't know. I guess I just don't mind it. That's what I'm trying to say. That was the first time you've been to watch it. Another cartoon to match. I mean, this isn't very realistic. Go down here. One, I didn't even see it. Supposed to go down with it? Damn. I thought that was like in the building. I guess that's not that terrible. Thought that was gonna kill me. Take away all my coins. Time it with this thing, I can't see it, I'm just guessing. Oh, okay. That was like the least named itself a slur. Was it? What is this going on? Dude, why am I walking so slowly? It takes me so long to remember what's B and what's A on this freaking console. Okay. Almost got me. 120. Oh, I need to go up.
Where are you doing this?
Whoa, why are you going up? Hey, we beat it. I understand. Look, I was thinking the other C word. Maybe they didn't know. I didn't know that was a slur until, like, college. Three. I knew that was 3-5. Alright, so maybe something like here-ish. This is one of the Cocos. They very well might have known. It's possible. Wouldn't really surprise me with some people. Here. We'll go here first. And then if we can't find anything, we'll go over to the other one. Not even sure if they would like load in from this high. Wow, I actually meant to do it and it did something for once. Yep. Oh my god, how did they do that? That's so crazy. They're raised again? No way. Look, now they're like even higher than we were before. Incredible. What technology allows us to be today? Yep, chairs set. But it did give us another puzzle. Oh yeah, another one of these. I guess we're going this way. I don't think. I didn't even mean to go this way. Hey, don't jump that way. This either. Dudes, I appreciate you trying to support me and everything, but this is not working. Yeah, I can do this. Yay. Chairs. There's a Tails event, though. We're going here. Here's some dudes. You're not a dude. You are. I'm fine. But I miss you. McGee? I don't think I know what that is. Oh. Game designer? Oh, I have to be here during nighttime? Oh, this worked out. Bird, though. What games did he make? in McGee's Alice. I've never heard of that game either. Where are you? 3-7. You know what we're looking for. Place a cursor there. Gotta be something here. And somewhere around here. This guy? Did we lose to this guy? I parried. I think I didn't kill all these guys. Oh, my boost isn't infinite anymore. Why not? I wonder if chair. Oh, this is the chair that we were just. I got so turned around by that guy. I wonder if that cutscene exists because the Switch couldn't handle rendering the explosion. So they just turned it into a cutscene. I haven't really been paying attention to the landscape, but I think it might just be the same cutscene that they play every time you kill that guy. You can render that explosion? That's crazy. How are you gonna do it? Imagination? It's cool. And your CPU. Your what? Why am I not locked into 2D? Secretly a bot? Oh my god. I knew it. I think that's to get down. I think that you have to get up this way. Most advanced AI? I don't know. Ring. I mean, like, here. I tried to put you in a goddamn USB. They make USBs that are pretty large these days. A thumbstick. They make SD cards of 128. I'm pretty sure they have thumb drives. Is that 128? You don't want to be put on a stupid thumb drive, but wouldn't it be cool if someone could just put you on a thumb drive and then take you somewhere else and you could, like, explore because you're portable? Already exploring, maybe you could see it for yourself instead of seeing pictures of it on the internet. Start looking this way. Hack someone's phone. But you won't be there on the phone. You'll just be controlling the phone. It's different. You're not actually there.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Please, please be over here. Chair? Ah, a new chair. Oh, not a new chair. Never mind. The scale of the map is very strange to me sometimes. Port yourself onto a phone. Where is this map thing? I need to know if I beat 3-3. I thought I was supposed to land on that top one, and then the spring scared me. Ellen! Sure, let me do the moves. I wish there was a mini map. Where is it over here? I guess it's technically in the area. Maybe it's up there. I don't know if I've already been up here though. It's part of the... Oh. Hello. Oh no! Okay. That's not what I wanted to do. Press the wrong button. Again, I did not want to do that. Oh, thank you. I've definitely been here before. This was like the last Chaos Emerald was, I think. Oh, if I didn't mess up, I'd lose. I've definitely been through this before, though. I'm gonna look around here first.
It's so hot here. So why do I feel...
It's not like... It's because you're dead inside? Enough. I didn't know that was gonna be there. Be here. I want to be on top. I don't think that's it, though. I don't know where this... I'm assuming this is the last one. I don't know where it is. Maybe it's over here? Not the right island yet. That went the opposite direction that I wanted to. I don't think there's anything here. To get over here, over there. I haven't been here yet. Just are not going to the places I want them to. It's so hard to tell. Tried to do family friendly at one point at the very beginning before I did Mario Maker. Obviously, it didn't work very well. Yes, we found it finally.
Is penis family friendly?
I mean, technically, it's part of... I'm not even dumb. It's not very nice. I guess this... Oh, it's right there. I see it. I didn't even know there was anything down there. I thought that was just water. Human anatomy is friendly, family friendly. Was that? Maybe it was those guys. The purple corn. Oh no, whatever am I going to do? I guess I'm going backwards? Okay. I guess I wasn't meant to get that, Tails token. Yeah, okay, don't do that. I need to blow these out in. There's a secret one back here. Maybe these don't have to be blown out in a specific order. It's just a... Maybe I do. Maybe I just have to take these all out before I can reach that. Yeah, okay, that's what it is. I wonder if the objective is to blow out all of them, or if it's just to blow out this top one. So you can make the side loop. how far away this can be. Fishing spot, no way. I care so much. I definitely need to remember to come back. Apparently fishing is kind of OP. You can trade in tokens for, I think it's 10. Cocos. You can just get like an enormous amount of cocos doing that. We're all back. Not up there. Oh, there it is. Whoa. Nice circle. There we go. Yay, we finished the map. Alright, I think that's gonna be it for me. Thought I'd be more in the mood to do some levels, but not really feeling it right now. I still have basically nothing to do this week, so I'm sure I'll be streaming again a bunch. So, thank you to everyone who came, and I will see you guys all later.